Growing up, I had the best backyard ever. The back door, you'd literally open it up and it was hundreds of miles of whatever you wanted to do. We could explore, we could go and pretend, and my friends and I, we did all of that. Hundreds of miles of nothing but our imaginations going wild. What I loved about hanging out with my friends is we could always find a way to enjoy or laugh through whatever challenge or whatever we were doing. Even if it was dangerous, even if there were snakes and cliffs involved in our adventure, the adventure was ours. We could talk and laugh about it, and I look back now and I'm like, yeah, I had the best backyard in the world. My friends and our imaginations just having a lot of fun. So the purpose of this painting is so that when you look at it, you'll remember the adventures you had when you were a kid with your friends. And today you'll go, you know what? If I have the people around me that I love, I can get through anything. That's the story of Mickey and Friends in the Jungle.